Ngayong umaga on Chris TV, samahan niyo kami sa naiibang food adventure. Let's discover all-night dining spots para sa mga taong ginagawang umaga ang gabi. Karamihan sa Pinoy nagtatrabaho ng day shift, pero marami rin ang nagtatrabaho hanggang gabi, just like me. Deserve natin ang delicious treat after a long day of work. Kaya naman, isa-isahin natin ang food destinations na hindi lang bukas hanggang madaling araw, kundi open din 24/7. Para sa ating late night food trip, makakasama natin ang certified night person, ang aking asawa na si Vice Ganda. Kasama rin ang aming friends, renowned fashion designer Paul Cabral, and the ever ma-PR na si Bernard Coloma. At para mas masaya ang ating gabi, makakasama rin natin ang hunks na sina Aaron Villaflor, Jeff Langan, and Maura Lumba. Social dining with a laid-back feel. Yan ang naghihintay sa ating first stop, Black Sheep in Taguig City.
Ay, ano to?
This is, the bar. Ito
okay,
yung bar display
namin.
Why do
they have bottles there?
It's our display. We have over 100.
Uh-huh.
100 different single malt.
Masarap ba yung single malt ko? Ano man yan?
It's you masarap. Can try later.
No, siya na lang.
Yes.
Kaya niya yan. Ako, I can.
Kaya
give me one drink and mauuwi ako, so you know, you never fall. Ito yung
you
ano.
Go up? Yeah.
Sige. Asawa, let's go up. Come on. Masaya. So, okay, it's a display and then?
This is the bar, but then the smoking area is upstairs and the private table.
Ooh, smoking. Want.
That's a cigar cake.
Yeah.
Cigar?
Yeah.
Cake.